Hey everybody, Staccato back with another modern hip hop reaction. Today we're doing some more Logic. Today we're doing City of Stars. This one was recommended by Horton, so thanks a lot for recommending this one, man. Can't wait to hear it. I got my water here, shout out to water. And I got the lyrics video pulled up. Let's get listening. We got a longer song here, looks like, so I'm excited to hear lots of fire verses, hopefully. That's what Logic does, right? All right, kind of a more relaxed intro here. That drum beat there sounds a little bit old school. I'm kind of getting an 80s vibe almost. Alright, so pause it right there. One thing I'm hearing right off the bat is that I haven't ever heard a song like this from Logic before. So yeah, this is interesting. It's like almost a ballad. I like it. So it's almost as if he's dealing with heartbreak here by writing a song, because it doesn't really sound like he's angry at her. He just is emotional after a breakup or something along those lines. Let's keep going. I think a lot of us can relate to these lines here. When you're in love, or you think you are, it almost warps your perspective of everything. And then afterwards, you're like, what was I thinking there? And I think that that's your mind's way of dealing with it. It's healthy. It's just, it also can really suck. Yeah, and it's always hard to explain to a person why you want to leave them. So I can relate to that for sure.
Brand new home for everyone.
So I didn't quite understand what he was talking about there. He's been living in that city of stars. Does that mean he was up in the air all the time and not putting enough attention into his relationship? I don't know. Maybe the next verse will explain this some more here. I'm getting a very electronic vibe here. I love a lot of electronic music, and this reminds me of a lot of the genres I like, stuff like psytrance, and that sort of thing. That piano again. Okay, I was not expecting a rapped verse here. This is an awesome switch up. So what happened with Logic and Def Jam? I haven't heard any of that. Was there some beef there, or I don't know what. If you know about that, let me know in the comments. Yeah, I mean, I've talked in other reactions about how I've heard that he gets a lot of hate for his race, but I didn't like realize that affected his relationship with the label. I don't know if I even have that right. So let me know. I'm really interested. Ah, Rick Rubin. He's produced a lot of albums I really love and a lot of albums I kind of hate. So, he's really a hit or miss for me. But I mean, he's a huge name, right? So I can understand why anyone would want to work with him. Was he in the military? If that's what he meant there, I didn't realize that. Nice. Yeah, what is he talking about here? I mean, I love Tupac, and yeah, I mean, he raps about hoes and money all the time. So I don't know. Anyone that is claiming he'd didn't just isn't familiar with his work, because yeah, I mean, he's got lots of songs about that. I ain't wanna name names, I'm just dropping this game. We all people, all equal. Now let me let off. Yeah, now let me let off. Something that raw denimized, so you can identify. Talent said it best back in the day, we just trying to get by. Two words, most deaf in my headphones, black on one side. Now I'm in another zone. Switch flows, fuck them up, play the game, run them up. Yeah, I sold a couple records, but people don't give a fuck. All the people want is real, guess that's what logic appeal. All the power in the world, hold up, tell me how to feel. Yeah, he's right about that, and I think that's why a lot of people like rappers like Pac, but because he was real, or at least realer than a lot of rappers at the time. I mean, there's always exaggeration and hype in your lyrics if you're a rapper, but that's just how it is. There's definitely rappers that are more real than others, so. Yeah, Maryland, that's where I'm from. So he's from Rockville, and I'm from about an hour away from there, and I'm down there all the time. Nice. Hell yeah, that was an awesome song. I commented a lot on it already. I guess all I have to add here is that I love the tonality of this. The first half, anyway, created this really nice soundscape, I want to call it, and yeah, it's just I'd want to hear that loud in headphones and just zone out. And then when he starts rapping at the end, it just hits you, and it's that much more powerful. So I love that one, guys. If he has any others like that, recommend away. I'd love to hear them. So that's it for this reaction. If you like this video, please leave a like. Really helps me out. Comment any recommendations you have, and that's all. Thanks for watching.